Hi, this is Bill Macpherson for Expert Village.
Okay, in these series of clips, I'm going to be showing you the new features in Adobe Flash CS3. They used to be owned by Macromedia, but they were bought out by Adobe, and they added it to their CS suite of programs. And one of the great things about that is now you can import Photoshop files directly into Flash seamlessly. So that's what I'm going to be showing you today, some of those features and a few other new features inside Flash itself. Now what I have right here is a project that I'm working on. It's a complete Flash website done with Photoshop and Flash. Now this is the home page you're looking at right here. And what I'd like to first discuss is the importance of keeping everything organized. Now inside Photoshop, we have tons of layers that I have created for this document, each for its own link page. I like to start off with the background first. We'll turn off these layers. Now the background is only two layers, and this black back that I have here is the only layer that I won't import into Flash. We'll just set the background to black inside Flash. And then we have this purple artwork that I created on top. So that's the only one I'll bring in. And of course, I named it Background Art. And it's inside a folder. In the next clip, we'll talk about creating a header to import into Flash. This is Bill Macpherson for Expert Village.